imagination, but maybe he. Is that someone here? Okay. That means we have to go back in time. To that one released in 1995. An album called The Cavalry. And you're not seeing what I'm seeing here is the note there. But now don't tell me when. It's a song about the river of forgetfulness and excessive drinking. It's called Lethal.